people in this world who go looking for adventure. Christopher McCandless was searching for himself.
So you're a leather now.
I'm a leather?
Yeah, a leather tramp. That's what they call the ones that hoof it.
Don't you think you ought to be getting a job and making something of this life?
I only got one plan.
I'm going to Alaska.
Alaska, Alaska? Or City, Alaska?
I'm gonna be all the way out there.
Yes.
In the wild.
Just, what are you doing when we're there? Now you're in the wild.
Just,
what are you doing?
You're just living, man. I read somewhere how important it is in life not necessarily to be strong, but to feel strong. To measure yourself at least once.
I'll take it.
This too.
It's 500 with the belt and 2,000 for each bag.
Great. I'm a personal shopper. Kira's very high profile.
Hey, Kira.
She can't do normal things, so I assist her.
You have nothing better to do besides dress Kira?
I'm waiting.
What are you waiting for?
I made this oath. Whoever died first would send the other a sign.
From the afterlife. Are you sure?
There was a presence.
Do you think Lewis is here?
I don't know.
Kira?
I'm just gonna drop these bags for you, okay?
Hey. I can't tell whether or not I'm going crazy. Lewis is you.
Hardwood floors throughout, as many as 6 working fireplaces.
Oh my God, it's huge.
Yes, I don't know if you have live-in help.
No, it's just the two of us. Huh, that's strange.
What?
Is this room smaller than it should be?
You're the first person to notice. No one from our office had the slightest idea. It's called a panic room.
What?
A safe room. Castle keep in medieval times. Forged concrete walls. Buried phone line not connected to the house's main line. You have your own ventilation system and a bank of surveillance monitors that covers nearly every corner of the house.
What's to keep someone from prying open the door?
Steel. Very thick steel.
My room. Definitely my room.
It's disgusting how much I love you.
Tell me about it.
Listen carefully. You are now 5,000 miles from land, and you're descending 7 miles to the bottom of the ocean. See you all in a month.
Here we go.
All right, we're gonna do this. Let's do this.
a scale from 1 to 10. How bad's my rig?
10.
We drilled to the bottom of the ocean, and we don't know what came out.
What was that?
Turn your lights off.
Some of these guys have been locked up in here for 8 years. You will refer to them as detainees. You will not call them prisoners.
You can talk to them, but do not let these guys know anything about you. Do not let them get inside your head.
It's been a very long time that I have been waiting, not knowing how all these things are going to end.
Only things can change.
Blanket here in Guantanamo Bay.
I don't know. It's not as black and white as they said it was going
to
be.
I never agree to follow your rules. If I follow your rules, it means that I'm agreeing that you have the right to give me rules, which you don't.
One of your guys here, he told me that he knows I'm innocent, but I still cannot go home. No country, no city will take me because I've been here.
You and me, we are at war.
Your pal 471.
He's not coming back.
What are you gonna do, Cole?
I'm not gonna give up.
No one here goes anywhere.